I got taller. Distortion. Thanks, you too. Inside line soon. Man, my bike is squeaky. Oh, did you drop them?
It flew off my face.
Oh shit.
I slammed hard.
Oh, you did? Where?
In the soft corner.
Clear that with a little bit more speed. That's the worst I've ever gone through there. See?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh.
60% of the time, it works every time.
Hard base. T15 Enduro. We'll see how this goes. Oh, of course. Nice squirrel catcher at the very beginning here. Okay, this is a 215 Enduro. I'm gonna lead up to it again because I could not get through the intro going too slow. Nice little squirrel catcher. Fuck.
Keep it together.
I think this is brake right. Not sure. Didn't mean to go down brake right, but it's okay. Oh. Whoa. That's a drop and a half. Shit. I mean, I could do the drop, except, you know, there's no landing. Oh, fuck.
Language.
Oh, my brakes sound good. Okay, just pedaled back up the enduro side, the tower side. Gonna try Monk Dawg. Never done this one before, so I'm riding this one blind as well. Hopefully there aren't any 3-foot cliffs like on 215. Down, but I made it.
Oh, Jesus. Ah.
Okay. Let's keep some momentum going here. Let's do this. Get through that if I was ready, I think. Next time. Ooh.
They've done studies, you know.
Oh, God. I don't know how to pump into a step up like that. Hurt the wrist. Those would be fun. A little too big for me, but... I had a little bit of speed. And we're done. End of double D here, I think. Yeah. Last piece of cheese. Ah! I can get that one. I know I can. I keep saying that every time, but. Nice! Oh, I cleared that. Awesome. Didn't have much run up to it. I kind of was offline, but oh, feels good to actually clear one. Oh my gosh, that probably didn't look that cool, but that felt pretty great. Oop.
Goodbye.